Men's tennis finishing on this, hosting top-ranked Ohio State. Stage was set for an awesome upset, also the Big Ten opener for the Nittany Lions. You're looking at the doubles play. Ohio State would win the doubles point, and then in the singles, Christian Lacoselljack would take out his ranked opponent, but he would be the only winner in singles play. Penn State men's tennis falls 4-1. That's a lot. We'll be back after this.